done. What are you doing?
I'm flying over the Andes.
Why?
I'm going from Argentina to Chile.
Fabulous.
What?
Fabulous.
I think we're lower now than that. But the mountain still is going on and on and on. Somewhere in Argentina, there's a falls called Angel Falls. It's the tallest waterfall in the world.
Oh, really?
It's called Angel. It sounds. Oh, yeah. Angel Falls. Actually, it was discovered by an American teens of probably the 20s, flying. It was Jimmy Angel.
Oh, that's
so
fun.
Flying around and all, you know, the way some of the brave guys did, like. Wally Post.
Yeah.
Wally almost said Wally. Yeah, Wally Post went down.
Will Rogers. Yeah, so he found that it's like 7,000 feet.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, it could be ruts and boulders.
Wow.
But yeah, that sense of...
That kind of soul. Pure...